of the Dead.
Right. Back to Quicklook Sunday, and we're going to try the House of the Dead remake. Because why not? Yeah, the House of the Dead, I've seen gameplay of House of the Dead 2. Like, I remember seeing, like, walking through an arcade and seeing somebody fight the gargoyle with the headless knight with the axe. And I played House of the Dead 3, an arcade next to the cinema I go to use to have House of the Dead 3 in it until the arcade shut down. Sad place. Bad times. I like that arcade. I did play a bit of this beforehand. I beat the first chapter. The loading times are a bit long. New campaign. What's the difference between original and horde? It's a residence of evil. I like this thing, just like there's no shame in its voice acting or music. It's like, you want to shoot zombies? Go ahead. Oh, hey. Did I move that? Or did I move on? So. Yeah, I can move that. Yay. The first chapter. Tragedy. I'm just going to look at the controls, as I've already forgotten what the controls are. Alright, aim is left stick. Next weapon is... Switch weapons is the... D-pad. Fire is right trigger or A. Reload is B or X. No. Center cross here is X. Flashlight is Y. Reload is A, B or left trigger. The bumpers do nothing. Let's do this. Well, that car has warts now. Straight into the action. I actually tried to use the right stick to move there. Alright, let's do this. Damn it, I missed one. One human got away. I wonder what this would be like with a mouse. Get ready to hear reload a bunch. I'm gonna need a lot of quarters. Come on, shut his head off. Reload. I saved him, good.
Thank you.
Got a medkit. There's one on my left. Get down back on the ground, boy. So last time I tried this, the guy... I missed the... I missed saving the guy on the bridge, and I had to go down through the sewers. I'm just spamming the button at this point. So could I have killed that guy and not got knocked down? Wow, he was still alive. Knobs of butter. But I don't know what the hell I just picked up.
Reload. Thank you.
Got him.
Reload. Reload.
Nope, I thought that headshot with the points was a kill.
Reload.
That sound wasn't doing good. Killed me there. I didn't even get hit. Is he dead? Next. What was he waiting for? I can hear the chainsaw guy. A med kit.
Reload. Reload.
Damn it, I couldn't hit that in time. On this freaking Donkey Kong. Damn it. Got him.
Help!
That voice!
Got him. I heard it's an achievement for beating this without getting hit once.
Are you okay?
I don't know how you do that. Well, she's dead.
Reload.
Ah, damn, I missed the lag.
You must stop, Kyrian, or else something terrible.
Sophie!
I rescued four. Chapter 2. Choices with them. Wait, did I have to shoot the lock off there? Oh, sweet, secret room. Something mean. The hell? Mafia guys. Reload. I hit him in the head. Freddy Krueger here. I assume these guys take more than one hit. Who's next?
Reload.
Reload. Why do the leeches sound like zombies? Say to survive, sorry, difficult. Oh, we found a secret lab, anyway. Reload. He's dead. Moving on. He blew her head off.
No, no, no. They're still upstairs.
Hang demon type 104 to 441 weak point. I didn't know where it says the weak point was. And just spam it. Bye. Reload. Right. How easy. Achievement locks.
We won't let you have it your way, Kyrian.
next chapter. Alright, moving on. That's roots.
It's locked.
Not going that way.
This must be the security card.
Nope.
Unlocked.
Yeah.
Reload.
That thing is glowing. Damn it. I keep thinking these glowing consoles or something. Bad Bubblicious. Spiders! The spider was just... Yeah, they're on the roof. Let's see what was the other way. Why did the fat ones remind me of the zombies from Doom? Doom 3. So you have a max of 10 credits and you have to spend points for them. How stuff, somebody blew her head off. Spider. I thought someone was going to be on this lift. Alright, it's going up, and... Damn Damn, I didn't want to spam that time just in case I hit the guy.
It's too late! This must be the security card.
Wait, could I have saved him? With all these tyrants. What was that, a flamethrower? Double headshot, nice. So, do you just do the whole game with pistols, or do I have to unlock better weapons? To find out, just keep playing through. Spider.
Reload. Reload. Reload.
Your spider's not that great, man. Stupid spider.
Reload. 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 Reload.
Got it. Spider is dead. How many chapters out are in this game? So I don't want to just quit now. We'll do one more chapter. let's do this. Damn it, stupid armor. Bleep bloop.
Unlocked.
This room is very open. This guy again. Yeah, so this isn't about boss fight galore. I'm not gonna have to fight the spider again, am I? Right, left shoulders. Let's get me. One more good hit, and we're done. Got him. Don't be a spider. Don't be a spider. I guess this is where they make the zombies. More time, it's game over. No, it's not game over. I still have enough points. I won't be. Who's this guy?
There's no way out, Kyrian.
I must admit, I really respect your consistency. But you will never, ever defeat me. Say hello to my masterpiece.
The tyrant. Magician type unknown. I'm sure I have to shoot the squishy parts. Or just playing volleyball back at him. Alright, let's see that. That was fun. It's a weird game anyway. Yeah, I need to get more practice at it. Alright, I say we're done here for now. That's a good quick look. We are done. Yay. I didn't want to play more of this stuff, so I think I'll keep playing later. A house.